And thousands of entrepreneurs from across Italy gathered in Rome's People's Square to demand politicians to support them and cut the red tape that they say is bogging down small and medium-sized businesses and killing jobs. Angry and frustrated, businessmen accuse consecutive governments of not having done enough for them. Mia San Vicente reports from Rome, Italy.
Tens of thousands of entrepreneurs, small business holders and artisans rallied yesterday in Rome, calling for lower taxes, better protection for small businesses, many of them participating in a demonstration for the first time in their lives.
According to organizers, some 60,000 people took part in the rally in the heart of the Italian capital. The participants had traveled to the demonstration from all over Italy by specifically arranged coaches, others by train, car or plane.
Per troppo tempo ci è stato detto che siamo la spina dorsale del paese, della piccola, micro e media impresa. Bene, se siamo la spina dorsale del paese, vuol dire che il paese dipende da noi, dalle nostre sorti. Ed è giunto il momento che tutti ci si renda conto della nostra potenzialità.
Rome's central piazza del Popolo Square was a sea of flags and banners. The slogan for the rally was, "Without enterprise, there is no Italy. Let us reclaim the future." The demonstration came as center-left leader Matteo Renzi began the delicate task of trying to form a new government on Tuesday morning.
Renzi, who engineered the removal of the party rival from the premiership last week, plans a radical program to lift Italy out of its most serious economic slump since World War II.
However, he will have to deal with the same unwieldy coalition, which he criticized for failing to pass major reforms under its previous leader.
Avremo centinaia di cose da fare a casa. Credo che sia una cosa storica che chi ha una partita IVA che dovrebbe essere a casa a lavorare con i propri dipendenti, a creare occupazione, sia qui a manifestare. Vuol dire che il paese è alla frutta. Non ce la facciamo più. Se siamo qui a Roma è per dire basta. Il nuovo governo che arriva deve decidere, fare, fare e decidere. Non perdere tempo, perché tempo non ce n'è più da perdere.
The Eurozone's third largest economy is technically no longer in recession, since it scraped back into growth in the fourth quarter of 2013. However, it remains profoundly marked by the crisis with a 2 trillion euro, or $2.7 trillion, public debt, a crumbling industrial base, and millions out of work.
Renzi has promised swift actions to create jobs, reduce taxes, and cut back the stifling bureaucracy weighing on employers and business, but has provided few policy proposals, and the promised Jobs Act that was expected last month has been delayed. And Renzi says that he will comply with what he is expected by the end of the month of February, to be followed by labor reforms in March, an overhaul of the public administration in April, and a tax reform in May. Reporting from Rome, Italy, this is Mia San Vicente for Eagle News International.